thank all you folks for coming out and joining us here tonight.
McMichael, starting down the inside of the rover.
Out front of Mark Merrill. Mark Merrill pulls in victory lane in the 99 now. Win number one on the season for Merrill. As he pulls up.
I enjoyed every second of that.
Hey, well, you gotta love it, you know. Not many cautions, lots of great racing, lots of people battling with you.
No, you don't have to win to have a good time. I'll tell you what else gets you a good time. Having family in the stands. I want to hand my brother, my uncle, my cousins, and everybody up here. Thank you for Bond Auto for putting on the show. Thank you for Four Seasons Auto Walk. Thanks to Quarky Electric, Skidway Auto, and the 4-H Design. That all help a lot.
There you go, Buck. A solid run for you here tonight, just what this team needed.
Oh, definitely. It's coming down to the end of the season. We're running on old tires, and I was definitely trying to save them towards the end. We tried to make it a run, but yeah, he was fast. He had a little too much for us tonight. But it was nice, clean racing for the fans. First of all, we come off a pretty good Loudon down there helping out Bill Barnett. And Sue Barnett called me up and says, hey, you need a hand? And I said, yeah. I said, you guys are more than welcome to help me. And they helped me on the car tonight. They're not here, but they gave me a pretty good setup and all the parts put in here. But it worked awesome. Pete Frazier, my dad, Larry, Rachel, everybody that's helped. I got to thank Psycho Customs, Cobrook Sand and Gravel, Blind Machine. Couldn't have done it without him. He's been a big help. And Al's Village Pizza.
There you go. It takes a full team, sponsors the whole deal. Matt Anderson's got it here tonight as he comes across in second. Great run for Matt Anderson. Mark Merrill. Been a bit of a struggle this year. This is going to be pretty redeeming.
Yeah, we like that. It went real good. We had old tires left side, just put a couple new rights, and it helped off, you know. I don't know if it had been a car to pass, but we'll take it.
Who says you need four tires on these things?
The Right Net Field, Gun Store, Cozy Sam, great guys, and beer, tour, and drink.
There you go, Mark Merrill, first win of the season. Great run for him as he got out front and was the rabbit everybody was chasing here in the north, the New England Outdoor First. Donnie Lazaway comes away with the spot. Two tires.
Lexus, you want to donate them to him or are you going to keep them?
No, I think we're going to keep them.
This was a wild race here tonight for back where you started.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, I mean,
$141 in the 50-50, which means someone.